All right, welcome everyone to That One Goosebumps podcast. Tonight we have Matt Vesey here.
Oh, yeah.
So we're doing a like Q&A type video for my history of Goosebumps YouTubing. So my first question is when did you start collecting Goosebumps?
Recently, probably 4 years ago, but originally when I was about six, so nearly 20 years ago.
Okay. Stupid phone. Okay. Okay. So what item are you most proud of in your collection?
It'd probably be the Goosebumps Cuckoo Clock of Doom I've got. So
yeah. Wow, that's awesome. I've never seen that one in person.
Yeah.
Huh. Cool. Very awesome.
Sure if that exists.
Jesus.
In the world.
Wow. Wow. So what Goosebumps YouTubers got you in, like, making Goosebumps YouTube videos?
It'll probably have to be Goosebumps Aussie Fan.
Okay.
Definitely.
Okay.
I can...
trying to think of another question. Hold on, for just 2 seconds, I gotta stop this for just two... Okay. So what are your top five favorite Goosebumps books?
Top five would be The Haunted Car, Return of the Mummy, The Haunted Mask, Welcome to Horrorland, and Well for Fever Swamp.
Nice. Good picks.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so besides that Cuckoo Clock of Doom, what is your most rare item in your collection?
It probably has to be the Goosebumps Live on Stage book.
Nice.
Not just because it's the book, but because it's actually, it's signed by the cast.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's rare.
Yeah. So it's got all of them in there, which is pretty cool.
Very awesome.
Pretty happy with that. When I bought it, I didn't actually realize that it was all signed. So that was sort of a bonus.
Yeah, I guess.
But yeah, I got a little printout of, like, each of the characters and who they were and what they played in it. Just to show who signatures who, which was cool to identify who was who.
Very awesome.
Yeah.
All right. So,
do you want me to?
Okay, well, that was the entire collection and asking questions with Matt Vesey. So, everyone, please subscribe to his YouTube channel and go follow the Goose on Swap and Shop on Facebook because that place is awesome. So,
Thanks for having me.
no problem. Thanks for watching.